really thought I had that problem fixed, but I guess not. Ugh.
Spiky slime.
Yeah, I don't know why that happens. I've never seen that happen to anyone else. Eddie was just talking about my green screen woes. Except he made a joke out of it. He said, "Always said green screen sucks, practical is better." Which, of course, is about green screen special effects. Whereas, I don't know why, but when I get disconnected, sometimes my YouTube will try and refresh, and then the screen never comes back, and it just shows a green screen, and it's like, ugh. And none of my other streams have that problem. Very odd. You can still hear me, right?
Yep.
Okay, good. I'm just gonna be checking on that forever. No more room in my inventory. Okay. Probably time to head back. Oh yeah, because I'm missing. Found a leaf fossil. Hooray.
Not really sure what those do.
Me neither.
Oh my gosh. That is a slime. Her base.
Oops.
Oh.
It destroyed the chest. Maybe I did that by accident. Hold on to that wood, hold on to that bomb, gonna hold on to that. Careful, sand. Gold. Got food for now. Just save those. So, what's our current objective?
Just keep grinding. If you want, we can try and fight the slime balls. Especially with all the items you created. I'm just worried because you don't have any ranged combat, I don't think. And he's going to be jumping everywhere.
Yeah, well, I'll just run away from him.
Maybe if he chases you, I can just shoot him. Alright, are you full health?
I can be.
I also have healing potions.
Now I'm at full health now.
They have, they add 30% health.
Well, I got something that adds 25 max health for 5 minutes. Mushy berry pudding, ooh.
Alright, let's go fight this dude.
He's to the south, right?
This way, actually. Oh my gosh, he's already half health. Start jumping faster.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Oh, it's the merchant.
How did it explode again? That was weird. Ooh, wooden shield. Do we share this or? Oh, you already took some.
Let's see. Wild rosary necklace and melting crystal ring. I'll give those both to you. And I'll take, you can also have the wooden shield.
10 ore.
Yeah, I found some of that also. But those two things together, the necklace and the ring, we got really lucky because I didn't get those two together. I just got the ring.
Probably because we're both playing.
But when you wear them at the same time, it adds you an additional bonus. I think it says on there. Also take the chest. Then to get the merchant.
Build him a house. Move,
yeah.
Dude, killing him.
Okay, now I want to come back to the core, show you something. Up to this middle.
All right, dude. Eddie, take it easy. Have fun. Enjoy that duck.
Alright. So, I'm gonna give you this.
Oh, I have a wooden bow now. Let me see, I have to put some stuff. Lurch Eye. I should put that in the thing.
Top thing, yeah.
Okay, so
now we know where Gorm the Devourer is. That's the one that's a big circle.
I need 8 tin bars. I think that's so.
So we don't need to make the Gorm the Devourer scanner, because he just is a big circle around where we are. The Hive Mother is the third boss. If we make that scanner, there will be a point on our mini map that shows where it is. And I already have the ingredients for that.
How much tin do you have?
Did you take the ore from the chests?
What?
No, you didn't. Okay. I have 5 10 bars.
That's not enough.
I think what we should do is use these 5 10 bars to make
sorry Stuart. Apparently I stopped playing Resident Evil 4 right before a boss fight. I'll get to it. But this is a gift, and I wanted to try it out, and we had the time now, so. So. Almost leveled up my fighting.
Still have a lot of bridges on you?
Yeah.
Okay, so what we're gonna do is pick a direction. I think south would be good. And just tunnel our way to get to the clay biome. That's where all the tin is.
So you said we're going south?
Yeah.
I went north.
I'd recommend two to three pickaxes. If you want to go north and I go south, see who reaches. Probably better that way.
And what are we looking for?
Basically, the walls are made of clay. And should say, first time you reach it, the music changes and it says clay biome on the screen. You'll know when you get there because larva will be around. Be careful. They're not too hard of enemies, but they're just.
Oops. Oh no. The clay caves.
Oh, you found them.
I guess I did.
Good thing we both didn't go south. Also, if you see X's in the dirt,
dig them up.
Use your shovel. Yeah.
That looks like tin. Okay. Thank you.
I'm a larva yet?
No, I'm just making my way back to you. Because I need to drop some stuff off. And I figured I'd try and make a straighter path. Lay down some torches. It is a distance, man.
Yeah. And that's not even at the circle where the boss is.
And now there's a big orange chest in. You make that?
That was from the slime boss.
Hmm.
You can take chests.
Boom. Stuff.
I got my gardening up to level 5 So, because you found the clay biome north of us, I'm going to keep going south because I think it's called the Forbidden Cavern or something, and that's where the iron is.
You think that'll be south?
Yeah, because basically the outer rim of the core is surrounded by half clay biome, half forbidden cavern. That's all.
Thank you. Okay. I took that tin, by the way, to make the slime sword, but I'm gonna go grab more tin, and I'll just... I figure we can share everything, right? So... Does that work?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, I found...
What finded you?
Oh, you didn't hear me?
No, what'd you find?
The forbidden place.
Is that what you were looking for?
Yeah.
Okay. See how far north you have to go on the map to get to...
I don't think I can see...
Where I've been.
Unless we craft... some kind of table to share maps with. Thank you. Alright, Chris, I'll be right back.
Okay. I'm hearing a lot of muffled sounds from your microphone.
What's that?
I said I was hearing some muffled sounds from your microphone for there for a while.
Oh, it might be fan or something. You hear it now?
No.
All right, be back in a bit.
Yeah. Need to figure out how to make a fishing rod. And a better pick. Thank you. see what lies to the south. Giant mushroom. Okay.
All right, I'm back.
Okay. Plus 25% permanent max health. Oh.
Yeah. Did you find a big mushroom?
Yeah.
Yeah, those things are awesome. And you can cook them with other things
too. I was gonna do that.
The only thing is, I tried looking up what it makes online, what mixing it with other stuff would do, and I think with the best thing I saw was with the bomb pepper, but there's like no data on anything else yet. So you can experiment and see what happens.
I'm gonna do one bomb pepper and one.
Oh, you got more than one?
Big mushroom? Yeah, I got found two.
Sweet.
Because there, I was over in this. I was over in this place, and there was just big mushrooms everywhere, so I took out my shovel and started. It was over to the right. Let's see, so that just made me. What did that mean? Thing? Oh. Giant pepper wrap, yep. Not bad. Now we're cooking. Literally cooking. Root seed, no. Also, Dan, Michael just said in the chat, this game reminds me of that Terraria game. I don't know why.
Yep. It's that and basically Stardew Valley together.
So Stardew Valley and Terraria.
I played Terraria through so many times. This was really refreshing to have something new but similar.
Let's...
Even though it's different every time you play.
Scrap.
Still the same bosses and everything. Also, what I like Terraria and this better than Minecraft. Well, since I played last, I don't know if there's if they added bosses or anything. Minecraft. It just feels like there's no like progress. Of course you can build your house and end it and all that, but explore. So there is that kind of a sense of progress, but
can reinforce your armor too and repair it, which I recommend.
I do that with all my weapons too.
So what's our current goal?
Well, you found the tin, right?
Yeah, it's way up north.
We're gonna need lots
of it. I think I found some anyway, but then I got to some places where I couldn't even mine any farther, and...
If those were stone walls, we can't... Because... I think I also found the clay biome south, so it might cut off, because I couldn't use my copper pickaxe on the forbidden walls, on stone walls. So, need some tin pickaxes.
There's some tin. Oh, now I see the larva, I think, over there. There's some more tin. Good stuff. How much tin do you think we need?
As much as you can find.
I found some deposits so far, so let me see.
Because if we want to kill that second boss, we need those floor traps, and they're made of tin. One bar each. We need, like, 60. I'll help.
Exploding larva thing. Giant worm! I think I see that boss you're talking about.
Yeah. There could be a slime all over the ground. Let's trail.
Oh, I died. Oh, crap. He's not paying attention. So, since that's the first time I died, I guess I didn't... Oh, all my stuff is up there. Okay. Well, that's where all my tin is, so I'm gonna go back and get it.
Need help?
No, I was just not paying attention. Back up my bridge. I had just gotten a bunch of tin.
That's the way the news goes.
Oh. Now I need to go all the way back down. Bridges can also go over chasms, by the way.
You can also place dirt on chasms.
Really?
Yep.
Seems like a... Plenty of mushrooms.
Move some stuff around.
Fiber, mushrooms. Okay, yeah. I keep going back to where the stuff used to be, and I'm like, nope, nope, it's up here now. Let's try cooking with larva meat. You get a tombstone when you die. I put it next to the anvil.
People make graveyards.
Cooking skills. Looks like a Sega game. Yeah, I mean, it's... what, like... pixelated. It's very... yeah. Reminds me of the look of, like, Golden Sun. And kind of Terraria as well. Find some more tin. I'm quite hungry. A lot of grunt work in this.
What's that?
There's a lot of grunt work in this.
Yeah.
Oh, and the larvas, they get rid of your torches.
Yeah, remember the big ones? They eat them.
Yeah. Unfortunate.
I said, the one good thing about it is it slows them down. Kinda like, especially with range combat, it's a good way to kill them. Just lay down a bunch of torches in front of it and just shoot it while it eats them.
Well, the smaller ones,
they don't eat them.
Well, the ones that are like the same size as you.
Yeah.
They eat them.
Yep, and they're harder to kill, so. Oh, okay. So, that thing you couldn't mine through?
Yeah.
That's a larva wall. You can eventually get through it. Just takes a long time. But inside, there's just a ton of larva. Really no reason to go in there. Unless the Hive Mother is in there. Which is one of the bosses. Or you're looking for chests. Thank you.
Phew. Okay, so far I've got about 50 bars of tin.
Huh? Okay.
I'm using 15 of the tin right now to build a tin workbench.
I'm gonna suggest that anyway.
Yeah, we're gonna.
That's how we get tin armor, I think.
Tin bar, and then I'm gonna make the tin. Let's see. Anvil.
It hits me on the.
Oh. Ooh, railway forge. That could be.
So I just reached the red-colored larva. And they're like twice as strong and have twice as much health.
Gross.
I'm pretty much just using them as target practice. My range out.
I guess we still need to build that guy a house.
Bottom right corner of our base.
Huh?
Bottom right corner of our base.
Oh, you built it already?
Yeah.
Oh, and there he is. So should we be selling stuff to him?
Only if it's valuable. I sold it. I have like 120 dollars or whatever it's called. Once we beat the second boss, you can also buy like 10 tin from him. He runs out. But killing these things ups your vitality so quickly. Went up 2 levels just for killing 3 of them. Alright, I found where the Hive Mother is, I think. We don't even need to make the scanner.
Her key. Doing. Have you been finding any more tin, by the way?
Yep.
That's good, because we're out of tin. I didn't even get a chance to make the railway thing. Although I did get armor, so...
ton of tin in there.
Wow. Fishing is hard.
It is. Same with Stardew Valley. Probably even harder in Stardew Valley. You're just not good at it. Jeez. Definitely not good at it.
Ridiculous.
It gets easier once you have another rod and you're leveled up.
Well, right now, I've just tried it like 3 times and it's not even close. That's freaking stupid. It's like as soon as I hit the button, it starts trying to get away, and that causes tension on the line. This is insane. Maybe it's just that one spot that was way harder, because I tried a different spot, and I caught one. Okay. I'm guessing what? You can just cook the fish? Is it? Yeah, okay. That's much easier than that other spot. Can be cooked, can be cooked. Yep. Not gonna stand around doing that for it. Thank you.
Oh my god. You might want to get out of there.
Oh god.
Chris.
I wasn't paying attention. I was actually about to use a healing item. Great, now I have to go all the way back up there. Well, at least I got a new talent point available in running. Such a distance. Alright, after I recover my stuff, I'm probably gonna call it a... session. My bombs. All right. Doot doot doo. Gotta go back to the home base now. Okay, well, I'm out of here. Thanks for everyone who watched and tuned in. Dan, thank you for this game. Probably be spending too much time playing it in the future. And I will soon be back with Resident Evil as well as other games